All right, 10th edition of the Tour of Utah set to get underway on Monday.
That's one of the biggest stage races in America and in the world.
The Tour of Utah is the model for stage racing in the United States.
Tour of Utah about to get underway. And some big names coming to Utah to participate.
The defending champion, Tommy Danielson. Yvonne Basso, who's won the Giro. Cadel Evans, who's won the Tour de France. Chris Horner, who's won the Vuelta. I don't think it gets a lot better than that.
You won't find a more beautiful setting for a bike race than this.
You've got this most beautiful roads and beautiful scenery, and to be able to transmit that to the cycling world is great for Utah.
August is the best time of the year for me, and I love racing in Utah.
This is a beautiful sport, featured in a beautiful state.
The Tour of Utah kicked off this morning in southern Utah.
It's Hoffland. You picked him. Hoffland's still out in front by about a length. And will Hoffland have enough to hold off? He does. And Hoffland with the win in stage one.
Well, stage two of the Tour of Utah featured a brutal climb from Panguitch to Torrey.
Some of the most picturesque scenery you'll find.
A final push. Can they close the gap? Not quickly enough, as the finish line is right there for Michael Scheer.
There goes Hoffland, straight up the outside. He has opened it up. It's going to be Hoffland, 2 for 3.
Kind of like the Indy 500 of cycling.
Sort of, yeah. Exactly like that.
Grueling ride from Ogden to Powder Mountain, a mere 104.7 miles.
Tom Danielson will claim stage four of the 2014 Larry H. Miller Tour of Utah, and he's feeling it.
For the first time in the Tour of Utah's history, the race started outside of Utah.
Left side of your screen. Oh my goodness.
There goes Young opening it up. Can Eric Young finally get a stage win here? It's going to be close. Young takes it to the line.
Well, the Tour of Utah continued today with the Queen stage taking place.
Here he comes, Cadel Evans out of the saddle. The former Tour de France winner will win stage six of the Tour of Utah.
And the grueling Tour of Utah wrapped up today with the seventh stage, just as brutal as the other six.
The 2014 Tour of Utah came to a conclusion today in Park City.
And Cadel Evans on the pedals. Cadel Evans has the stage. Tom Danielson, second year in a row, he is the champion of the Tour of Utah.
It was just incredible emotion all week.
Hopefully we'll see you back here and see if you can do a three-peat.
Oh, hell yeah. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it.
I'm American, and this is one of the biggest American races there are. So you always want to, you always like coming back home. I'm on top of the
world, baby. It's been kind of a fun week to watch the Tour of Utah. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues
to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile. Gorgeous. Making our state look good.
Yeah, I know. Just a beautiful place. If I can, I've dreamed of this since a child.
And I know it's hard when you're falling down. It's a passion. Cycling is a huge passion. Get up now. Get up.
Cycling's lucky that they have the Miller family to make it all possible.
Great exposure for our company to be connected with the Tour of Utah.
Thank you. Thanks for having me, Utah.